Japan has officially announced that it is more appropriate to describe the victims of wartime sexual slavery as comfort women instead of military comfort women, following the country's textbook screening process. According to NHK News on Tuesday, the Japanese government said the term military should be removed as it may lead to, quote, misunderstandings. The decision is seen as a move to avoid implying that the women were forced into sexual slavery by the Japanese military. Japan's education ministry allows the limited use of the term military comfort women in history textbooks, but the latest decision may see changes made to future textbooks.